video. Yeah.
Hey guys, today we're gonna unbox my new chair for my room. Let's start by, you know, opening the box. We're gonna take out the stuff for the chair.
Sa salita lang.
The things for here is for the chair.
Okay.
But, and this is another pillow. These are for the armrests. I don't know what this is for. As far as also the armrests.
Tapos ako muna ito kasi hindi ako na
eh. Wait lang. Ano? Tapos mo naman pa. Wait lang.
Wala.
Don't wanna cut the leather. Yung leather na ako makat. The instructions is to keep the seat good. And a Ziploc bag. The instructions for the gaming chair, this is how you build it. There's not that much pages to keep it simple. Okay, so the first thing we have to do is okay. This is a safety. Okay, add that on. We need the second piece. So the inside. The bottom part, but first we have to find the thing for right here. I don't know which word that is. You need another piece. What do
you
mean? Karaman para sa piece. Kasi ito, sabi at mayroon pang ito. Wait, ito yata yun eh. So put this right here. To keep that guard right there. And next we put this one on top of this. There we go. So when you pull it up, like that. Para tumas. Okay, what's next? Where's the instruction? That's what we're gonna need for this. The two side parts for this is it this one? So these two. This one is one of the sides and that one. So for this, which one is the one on the left? So this is for the right side. So what the hell is that? So it's like this. That's what we're gonna need for this. The two side parts for this is it this one? So these two. This one is one of the sides and that one. So for this, which one is the one on the left? So this is for the right side. So what the hell is that? So it's like this. Wait. What happened to some? Have to take this and have to take which screws is it? Let's see. And we need 4 of A. So this one. Let's open it with this. We need to use this one because this one has a lever we have to use. So what's this? Ma, can you? Let's tighten it. That's so. No. Ball break then. And the ball.
Oh.
And then for the other side, we also have to screw it in so that both sides can be equal. Some two other screws here. To make sure it's not sideways. And then the next step, we have to do the back part of the chair so that, you know, it could support the back of the person. So, we have to open this first. This way. So we need lose it. All this first, but all of them. So we know where they fit. Okay, that one's good. Just have to do the same thing we did earlier. Just screw this in so that to make sure it doesn't fall off. We got one. Other one. Screw that out. It's not in the way. Hold on. You might need to pull this out a little bit. Let's do the same thing to keep it in place. This one too. There we go, and then we can screw it down. In for now. Put this one in too. This side too. Make sure it fits. Good one. And this one. Okay, there we go. And then tighten both sides. Next step is we're gonna have to screw these in for, I think, possibly this. Right? Yeah. Well, first, before we do that, we need the underside so that it's gonna be easy. Just this one. And there's a box there. We need those. The small one for a small rotation, the big one for the other one. Okay, now what we need to do is just screw it in. And for that, we use the small screws, which are... No. Next step is we're gonna have to screw these in for, I think, possibly this. Right? Yeah. Well, first, before we do that, we need the underside so that it's gonna be easy. Just this one. And there's a box there. We need those. Okay. The small one for a small rotation, the big one for the other one. Okay, now what we need to do is just screw it in. And for that, we use the small screws, which are... For the whole month. This other one. Tighten this one too. The screw is just very tiny to keep it just inside there. Let's get this one too. Okay, there we go. And those are the two guards that we need to put on there. And those we just need. The wheels. Alright, I think all we have to do is plug them in. Yeah, all we have to do is put them in one by one. Going. There we go. Like that. So do the same thing for the other sides. Make sure they don't fall. These are just accessories for the head if you need it, just if you want to be more comfortable. This one's for the back, so make sure your back doesn't hurt that much. Just what you do for this, I'm pretty sure is, trying to figure this out. So we're doing a cross for this. Doing one over here. Other one. This one on the top. This one on the bottom. There we go. Just make sure this is tight. I'm gonna tighten this a little bit later. But yeah, you know. Put this one right there. Put this over here. Just keep that right there for now. Okay. Thanks for watching, guys. And the chair thing is done. Thank you, guys.